Oh, what's good, everyone? Hopefully everyone is having a great week so far. We're on another retail hunt. We're gonna check out this Target. We're gonna be still looking for some Optic, still going downtown hunting. Would love to still see some basketball out there. Haven't seen Prism in a while. Hopefully, you know, Panini will hurry up and get some of that basketball out there. But we're gonna be on the look for select. I mean, I haven't really checked out this Target before, but people in my Facebook group goes, you know, check out this area. They usually stocks at the end of the week, about midday. So I'm out here on my lunch break. We're gonna go in here, see if we get lucky. All right, guys, that was a success. We are able to get not one, but two boxes of select. So here we go. There we go, baby. Target with the come up. So with this one, we're gonna get three green and yellow prism die cuts. So hopefully we're gonna go zebra chasing, tie-dye chasing, all of that stuff. So let's head back into the lab. Shout out Target again. Let's get it. I'm pumped. Let's go. All right, guys, we are back at the lab. I am super pumped to get into this. Once again, we got two Target Select Blasters. These are gonna have the green and yellow prism die cuts to catch a restock. Boy, that is such a great feeling. So shout out to the vendor being super nice. I did ask her if I could take a look. She said, yep, these were the last ones that she had. There was a bunch of people over there as well. So we definitely had an opportunity to split these up. So these are the only two I got. We're gonna go ahead and crack into this. We're gonna go once again, left versus right. We're gonna see which box is gonna be the hotter box. If you guys haven't taken a look, I did rip into select a couple weeks ago. Let's take a look. Put a link right above, so go check that out. That is the left box. Let's go ahead and mix these packs up. We got a security tag in there. Put that one off to the side. Let's get into our left box. I have seen a lot of people pull something crazy. Sour Pack James pulled out zebras. MTS, I think, pulled out a zebra. Just zebras everywhere. So hopefully I could get lucky and pull a zebra. So there goes our empty box. Once again, if you are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button below. I'd highly appreciate it. It truly does help out the channel. Let's mix these bad boys up as well. And we will get into it. Let's put my blade away. Go right side. Don't forget, if you've been commenting on my channel and are a subscriber, you should see your name pop up. Nice Travis Etienne. We did get a Najee Harris and a Marquise Brown. Put right side over there. Left side. Try not to look at the back. Ooh, we got our first, looks like a, hopefully it's not our numbered die. Ooh, let's take a look. We got a numbered card right off here, 56 out of 99. We got an auto, Anthony Frisker. There we go, some blue action. Was not expecting that bad boy. So there goes that auto right over there. Sick, Anthony Frisker. Back once again, 56 out of 99. So we got an auto. So there are autos live. There goes our Najee die cut right off the bat too. That is sick. Left side is definitely killing it. Put these off over there. All right, let's see if right side could do some damage. Auto, let's go. All right, Nico Collins, Carlos Boogie Basham. Ooh, die cut, David Johnson. I don't think these are numbered, nope. And TJ Watt, get well, get healthy. Pittsburgh is such a different team without him on the field. Puts a lot of pressure on Mitch Trubisky. Eric Stokes, Kyle Pitts. Let's take a look. Kyle Pitts again. There it goes, back to back. What's this? Okay, it's his shoe. Let's see if this is numbered. Nope, concourse. Or is this club level? Pretty dope. They got to get this boy the ball. A lot of drama around that. All right. Here we go. Some Justin Fields. Finally, a nice quarterback to represent. David Montgomery, Alvin Kamara, And crazy Antonio Brown. Glad he is not in the league anymore. All right. Left side, Matthew Stafford, Jalen Darden, Kyle Pitts again, and Devontae Smith. Oof, those Eagles are flying high. Are they going to win the NFC East? Don't know. Comment below. Let me know what you guys think. Nelson Aguilar, Kenneth Gainwell, Javon Holland, and Ja'Marr Chase. There we go. Always chasing the chase. It's probably like my favorite rookie out of this class other than the quarterbacks. Ja'Marr Chase, man. Love the wide receivers. Got to give them some love. DJ Shark, Kenny Ngagwu, Travis Kelce, and Amari Cooper. Left side's kind of slowing down a little bit. Right side is slowly catching up. Tony Gonzalez, Zach Davidson. Kind of trippy. They put the die cut at the end. Sam Ellinger and Jared Goff silver. Huh. Kind of interesting they put that silver in the back. We still haven't hit a numbered card out of the right side. I wonder if that auto is going to be our numbered hit. Let's keep it going. Peyton Manning, Sheriff, Pat Freiermuth, Ryan Tannehill, and Barry Sanders, some old school. All right, 1-1, last pack. Mojo for the right side. Feels a little heavy. Let's see if this one's going to give us some luck here. Josh Palmer. Looks like we got a thick boy. It's upside down. Let's see if it could make a comeback. It's green. Emo. I think it's a Jet. Elijah Moore. Authentic memorabilia. All right. So there's that. Elijah Moore, not numbered. Face cam. Get some face cam time. We got a starting quarterback for the 49ers. Die cut, Jimmy G. Happy for him. Man, I feel bad for Trey Lance. There goes that. All right. And our last card was Tyson Campbell. All right, left side. Already produced an auto. Feels kind of cool. Let's see what else it could give us. One last ride. We got Calvin Ridley, Terrence Marshall Jr., Trey Lance. There we go. And our final card is Trey Lance again. Nice. Prism Concourse. A little die cut to end it. Still believe in the kid. I'll be holding on to his cards. I probably won't be buying any cards anytime soon. But that was that. Left versus right. Comment below which one you guys thought won. I'm going to pause it. We're going to clean this up. And we're going to go into a recap. All right, guys. We are back at the lab. Cleaned everything out. Sorted everything. Once again, we went left side versus right side. I think it was a great success on this retail hunt. So for the giveaway, all you got to do is be a subscriber, comment below. You'll have your choice of one of the rookies on the right side. Someone will win some rookies on the left side. But if none of the rookies was your cup of tea and you guys are digging the inserts or the die cuts, right side will get a choice of some die cuts there. And left side will get your choice of some die cuts over there. So that was that for the giveaway. Our top pulls for the right side is probably going to be the nice Justin Fields, the nice Najee Harris. Of course, favorite for the PC, the Ja'Marr Chase. And then our hit out of that side was a nice Elijah Moore patch. Put that one over there. On the left side, I think it was one of my favorite, more favorite pulls. We had the Najee Harris die cut. And a nice tight end, some tight end love. Yes, I had to look that up. Some nice Anthony Frisker auto. So we pulled an auto out of 99. So autos are live out of this, which is pretty fun. Now I think my favorite pull, still believe in the kid. Godspeed on recovery, Trey Lance. See you next year for your rookie season, your real rookie season. But there we go. If you guys enjoyed today's content, hit that subscribe button below. Give me the thumbs up. I will see you on my next retail run. This is Mike from CardManic. Pull something crazy on your next rip. Have a great week, and I will see you when I see you.